Hey everyone, Anthony with Off Leash K9 Training. Today I picked up Piper. Piper is a 4-year-old poodle. Owners are saying she struggles with anxiety, she has been attacked by another dog before, so she's very anxious around other dogs and can be reactive. She also pulls a ton on the leash and jumps on new people and struggles when they have friends and family over for holidays and stuff like that. It just sets her off. So they came to us for help. Let's see what she's got on day one. So first, we're testing her heel. And she's already pulling on the leash, sort of sniffing around. We've been here for about 20 minutes, so she has had time to kind of explore, but she just doesn't want to stop. She is a bigger dog, so that pulling can be quite difficult to handle, so I can understand why the client sent her over. I'm trying to call her to me. She's listening a little bit, and then finally she does come to me. I kind of had to reel her in a little bit, telling her sit. She understands it. It's just going to take her a little while. Again, just kind of paying attention to anything besides me. There are cars behind us going by. Not too many, though. I'm telling her down right there. She doesn't do it. Now I'm trying to get her to place on the cot, which she was interested in, but I can't quite get her to get onto it. Again, just kind of exploring her surroundings and not listening.
The sun.